Those who embrace struggle and suffering will be at home in the lands below. Age brings wisdom. Wisdom brings success.
It takes unbreakable resolve and devotion to the light to resist the corruption garnered from amber consumption. With each atrocity and sacrifice, these creatures hobble closer to achieving their dark divinity. Let us remedy this predicament.
We must act. Body fails to withstand. What a death stroke. We press on. There is much to do.
Live on.
wars consist of a great many battles. Continue. We follow the ever-guiding light. Obstacle is removed.
Thank you.
The body fails to withstand. Devastated. Another skirmish, another step forward. Rest. We will need your strength come daybreak. We follow the ever-guiding light. care for one another is what sets us apart. Out and merciless. Blood flows, the end has begun. The scavengers will eat well tonight. We press on, there is much to do.
Step lightly.
Our path is march on. Mended. The body's weaknesses are exploited. forces, the bonds are mending. Press on. The bonds are mended. Press on. An adequate performance for now. Keep it up. Against the light, our foes will fall. Our cause is righteous, but requires funds. Be gentle. For sale or for study, these artifacts are precious. This day is far from over. Step in good health. facing death, slow and measured.
Vein, a drop of venom. Death does not regard the method.
The dark and the cold are upon us. Keep each other safe by the fire. The darkness will not impede us. We are the flame.
Take up the spades. This is nothing to trouble ourselves over.
We must be more vigilant.
The glory will come. For now, there is labor. To think that these aberrant terrors were once human. Consider today's victory a mercy.